Hi, I want to talk real quickly about maturity. Hi, this is Frank Walker, and this is a Marriage Minute. And here's a good definition for maturity. And this kind of works out at the beginning of the year here. Maturity is the ability to put off temporary pleasures to meet long-term goals. Okay, and that works for diets, it works for your finances, it works for your goals and objectives in your life. Too many times, we get caught up in the taste of that cookie and we give up the whole diet because of that temporary thing. Too often we buy that thing that we think is gonna make us feel better instead of saving for the thing that's more and more important, okay? And so the sign of maturity is that you can put those things off and you can say, I don't need this now because there's something more important in my life coming up. That's what maturity is all about. And a lot of times we just don't act maturely, okay? And we end up getting involved in those momentary pleasures that don't make a big difference in the longevity of our life when we look at it. So be mature, okay? God bless and thanks so much for watching.